Starting tomorrow, Rockford ATV and dirt bike owners can begin registering their rides with the city. It's free. Rockford City Council members approved the ordinance earlier this month. It classifies all ATVs and dirt bikes as nuisance vehicles. Among the changes, riders will not be allowed to get gas unless the vehicles are on a trailer. If owners don't register, the city would be allowed to tow the vehicles from public or private property. To register, visit the City of Rockford's website.